This video will show you how to program your thermostat. Although your thermostat may not look exactly the same, setting it up is done the same way. The buttons and switches may be in different locations. The switches located at the bottom of your thermostat are used to control your heating and cooling system depending on the season. Cool will control your air conditioning. Off will turn all systems off, and heat will control your furnace. There's also a fan switch. If the switch is set to auto, the fan runs only when the heating or cooling system is on. If the switch is set to on, the fan will run continuously. To program your system for maximum energy savings, you start by setting the time and date. You do that by pressing the set button, and it asks you to set the time. So we adjust the time and pay attention to the AM and PM. And as soon as you get to the time, you press set. Now it's asking us the day of the week. Again, use the up and down arrows to get to the appropriate day and press set again. You can program four time periods each day with different settings for weekdays and weekends. First, be sure the thermostat is set to the system you want to program, heat or cool. Press the set button until the schedule is displayed. You can see it's displaying Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. It's then asking us the wake time. What that means is it wants to know what time in the morning do we want the thermostat to start cooling or heating the house. I usually get up around 6 o'clock. After I get to 5:30, I press set. And I want to cool the house down to 73 degrees. Once I get to 73, I press set. It then goes to leave. It's asking what time do I leave the house? What time do I want the thermostat to reset the temperature? I usually leave around 8 a.m. So I will again use the arrows and set this for 8 a.m. and set. And then the temperature I want to adjust in the daytime while I'm gone, I want it to stay at 78 degrees. So again, I press set. Now it advances to return. In other words, what time do I come home normally? I normally get home between 5 and 5:30. So I will again use the up and down arrows to the appropriate time, and I'll tell it at 4:30, I'm going to set. I want it to start cooling it down to 73 degrees. Then I press set. Now it's asking me about sleep time. Now I want to tell it what time to change the temperature for when I go to bed. So for 10 p.m., I'll press set. And I'll set it for 78 degrees for sleeping and set. That has now programmed the Monday through Friday program and it advanced to Saturday and Sunday. Now it's asking me what time I wake. Usually on weekends I get up about 9 o'clock. So I'll change the time to 8:30 and set. So that at 8:30 it starts cooling the house down to 73 degrees. And I'm going to press set. It then asks me what time do I leave on Saturday or Sunday. I don't always leave on Saturday or Sunday, so I can leave the time the same. Press set. And I still want to keep this at 73 degrees. And I'm going to set. And then it's asking me what time I return on Saturday or Sunday. Again, I'm not sure I'm leaving, so I'm going to leave that the same. I press set. And I press this to 73 degrees, so it stays the same. I press set. Then it's asking me my sleep time again. And on the weekends, I go to bed a little later. So I'm going to adjust the time to 11 o'clock. Set. And then I'm going to adjust the temperature and say the house can be 78 degrees while I'm sleeping. And I'm all done with programming all the schedule, so I press run. And the system is now set to run from Monday through Friday and then Saturday and Sunday. to temporarily override the program schedule, make sure it's set to either heat or cool. Press the up or down arrow to the temperature you want, and that new temperature will be maintained until the next time it is programmed to reset. If you want to permanently override the program schedule, first be sure it's set to either heat or cool. Press your up or down button, and then press hold once you get to the temperature that you want it to be. And that allows you to set your thermostat manually without referring to the program. If you would like to return to the program schedule, you press run. If you have any questions or need help in programming your thermostat, please call the maintenance department at 882-0947 and they will be happy to assist you.